Under 2 minutes now.
And they clinch here.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight. Right to half guard. And there's a reversal. Nice sweep. Now he's in the guard.
And he's back in the guard.
Good punch by Prince.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Joe, I wouldn't be surprised if he looks to try to set up another takedown. He blocks that hook. Wow!
Big straight punch.
How good was that? That'll do it for round number two. They're gonna need to take a look at this one. The Warrior's eye is not looking good.
His eye is swelling shut. That's gonna impede his peripheral vision. It's gonna impede all of his vision at this point. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Amazing highlights from that round.
Ready?
And we are set for the start of round three. This is a championship fight, so it is scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Joe again with the leg kick. He has done so much damage with that tonight.
He's landing some excellent kicks here.
Huge spinning back fist. Look at that. He has thrown a ton of leg kicks.
Oh, nice leg kick.
Man, that left thigh is really starting to show signs of bruising. Big roundhouse kick. Nice leg kick.
Again to the legs.
Man, he goes down.
More great kicks from him here.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Prince gets hit with the
kick. Oh, and he's down.
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Nice leg kick. Under 3 minutes.
Big kick just missed. Nice leg kick.
Flying knee. For the knee.
Found a home for that.
Nice combination. Tries a spinning back fist but misses.
Good kick. Keep him busy.
Oh, spinning back fist. Prince is continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's gonna be able to see the punches coming. He's landed some great kicks here.
The Warrior with a strong kick. And again, he connects with the kick.
Oh, that one might have stunned him.
Yeah, shit, he got wobbly, didn't he? Huge kick.
Hard straight punch.
Over the top.
Big shots.
Seconds.
Seconds.
Look at that, right to the temple.
He was set up perfectly to block that hook. Great kick by the Warrior.
Final seconds of the round. That head kick hurt him. Man, that right eye has really started to swell shut.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Incredible striking on display in that round.
Ariani helping us get set for round number four. Begin the championship rounds. This is round four of this title fight. Joe, we have made our way to the championship rounds.
The championship rounds is what really separates the good fighters from the great fighters. In the last 10 minutes of a fight, you get to see the work that the guys put in the first 15, and you get to see who pulls out ahead.
Good kick.
This could be it right here. Oh, that head kick landed. Hurt him with that spinning back fist. He solved it right there. Very nice.
Joe, that's a solid leg kick by the Warrior. Another big leg kick. So much damage has been done. These have been nasty. Spinning back fist.
And lands it to the leg.
Chopping down the leg.
He's down! Back up to his feet.
And another big kick.
He's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
He lands the spinning back fist. And again, the leg kick.
Jumping knee. Get it. Spinning back fist on the button. The spinning back fist lands.
He was able to block that big punch to the head. There's a good jab.
Nice leg kick.
90 seconds. Joe, that's another nice leg kick by Martinez. Solid kicks tonight. Big kick misses.
Left kick to the body.
He caught him with the head kick.
Wow! Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Finish him. Finish him. Don't stop. Keep right here.
Right. 30 seconds. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Oh, he's run! Him.
What a way to work at the finish of this round. The Warrior's lucky to still be in this fight. He was saved by the bell.
He got cracked at the end of that round. Let's take a look at some of the action in that round. And here's a big strike to the head that stuns. And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. And here's another shot to the head that really stunned. Several near fight-ending moments in that round.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight! Fifth and final round of this championship fight.
trouble here. Head kick.
Another nice kick, very solid.
Joe, we go inside the numbers. Total strikes landed. Martinez gets him in rubber guard.
Nice shot. And back to full guard.
Postures up. Joe, they get up. Looking for the head kick. The Warrior's hook defended nicely.
Oh, powerful right leg kick.
3 minutes remain in this fifth and final round. He blocks the punch.
Tags him. The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
Oh, with the big right hand.
Hard spinning back fist. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Big overhand. How good was that?
Oh, did he snap that kick? Hand had knockout written all over it. Another vicious leg kick. Man, he's showcasing some great kicks. The Warrior with a good leg kick. 1 minute remains in our fifth and final round. The Warrior gets him in the plum.
Nice knees. He's doing it again.
Brutal knees. The Warrior with a good knee to his leg.
Nice knees.
Oh! Again with the knees.
15 seconds. And he lands again. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position. They go the distance for the UFC belt. Now, it's in the hands of the judges. Prince's takedown ability could very well have won him the fight tonight.
I agree. His takedowns were on point tonight, and that really stands out as a big aspect of this fight. Round two, Clint.
And with the decision, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge one scores this contest, 29-46, Martinez. Judge two scores it, 28-47, Prince. And Judge three scores it, 48-47, for the winner by split decision, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Martinez.
The Warrior remains the UFC lightweight champion.
Nagging to